Just a matter of time. Snow. It's not getting any warmer out here.
So many come to the Sundom and can't be bothered to work, but you, you don't seem like the rest. The city could use some washing off. Don't ask me where to go if you're lost. I'm a guard.
Who's your commander?
Captain Balan. You can find him in the parapet over by the ridge.
I had to take over my brother's shift today. Sure as the sun's rising, he's not pouring that mold.
The Oseram have hordes of scrap.
We've lived under the same sun all this time.
Wonder what they'll do with that.
Imagine that.
Better than rain, I guess. Not by much, though.
You'd never catch me.
Captain Balon, the guard at the gate said you'd been to Meridian recently. What can I expect on the trail?
Nothing good. More machines all the time, and our scouts report corruption that way as well. So much for sealing things off. Keep to the roads. They're safe enough. Though after what you did at the gate, I'll wager you don't scare easy. It's a good quality. I can put it to use, if you don't mind a quick jaunt back east. I know it's bold of me to ask a favor after you just did one, but I can offer you answers in return, if there's anything you need to know about the Sundom.
What do you need, Captain?
I sent several patrols east when we got word of corrupted machines there. I'll let them confirm my fears, so I sealed the gates. But it looks like we left some men behind when they were closed. Waleed, tell them what happened.
Machines attacked us near an abandoned Nora village, sir. Lakir told us to pull back. Then I lost sight of the others.
Never seen a Nora woman before, soldier? Have some respect. Report to her, not to me.
Lakir always stresses reporting back, so that's what I did. I felt terrible about leaving them behind.
Well, now that the gates are open again, I can send someone after them.
I'll see what I can do about your missing men.
I would be grateful, but not as grateful as Waleed. You hear that, lunkhead? You might be off the hook. Any word about our missing men?
I'm still working on it. What's Meridian like?
Well, it's a changed place. A living city. Nothing like it was during the rule of Sun King Juron. Havad, our new king, has done all he can to make sure of that. Slavery has been abolished. There's a new alliance with the Azaram. And the Sun Ring, where so many outlanders were killed, is now a memorial to the fallen.
So the Karja are allied with the Azaram?
Hard to believe, but it's true. Mad Sun King Juron raided the Azaram for years. Havad managed to get them on his side. He had help, of course. Urser and Eren played a part. Azaram siblings, bigger than life. They gathered an army to free Meridian. I marched with them, scaled the North Cliff with my men, and secured the Temple of the Sun. Sent Juron's kestrels and priests packing. Now Azaram are a common sight in the city. And a common sound, too. They sure bicker a lot.
What is this place exactly?
Daytar marks the eastern edge of Karja territory. A trading post, a way station. One with an ugly reputation among your people. During the reign of the last Sun King, many Nora were taken captive, then gathered here for transport to Meridian and sacrifice. But the Sun set on that. I was appointed by the Sun King Avad to make sure old Karja at this outpost show respect to the Nora.
Where do things stand between your tribe and the Nora now?
Sun King Avad wants peace. So do the matriarchs, I'm told. But old wounds are slow to mend, and both tribes are proud. My task is to make sure there are no further provocations from the Sundom, especially now after, well, while your people recover from this terrible attack, I mean.
It sounds as though you approve of the new Sun King.
He is the chosen of the Sun, and what the Sundom needs after 10 years of war, a calming light, not a scouring one. Sun King Juron would shed blood at any slight. For Sun King Avad, that's a last resort. Lucky for those who slight him. Some whisper in the shadows that he's weak. No. Peace is strength, as the Sun shall show.
I need to go.
Let me know if there's any news about those missing men.
Who runs this place?
Captain Balan. In the parapet by the market building.
It's not what I imagined when I was a boy, but it's decent work keeping the city safe. These damn Oseram stirring up tensions. I'm keeping my eyes open. Why, hello there. Had to take over my brother's shift today. Sure as the sun's rising. He's off courting that noble girl.
I'm busy, Nora. If you need something, speak to Captain Balan in the parapet by the market building.
Don't look to me for help. My duty is to guard. I don't get involved in politics.
Why, hello there.
All right.
It's always the ones you least expect that cause you trouble. I've always wondered, are all your kind hunters and fighters, or just a few?
The world beyond the sacred land. I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus, who the woman is, the one who looks like me, why they want me dead. Olin's trail leads to Meridian. When I catch him, he will talk. Then he will pay for all the lives he's ruined. Snow chill itches.
Sundom could use a bit of rain, I think.
Is your Banuk armor meant to scare me? Well, it's working. Good day.
You
Good. I can use this.
Thank you. Moment of your time, please. I need a word with you, Nora. Ah, yes. Could I speak with you? Could I borrow a moment, please? You, please, can we talk? Come, stop a moment. I thought I'd never see my family again. Thank you, Nora.
This grapes.
Poor fate.
I heard him say they have piles of scrap up north. Did the Oseram know how to forage in those ruins?
Stay low, girl, or you'll spoil the fun.
Fun?
Everyone has their reasons. Maybe you kill because you're compelled. I understand. Had a partner who'd weep at the feel of an arrow striking home. While we hunted the bandit scum, his eyes were never dry.
Then you're a manhunter. Some kind of mercenary?
Call me Nil. I've found where there's strife, there's bandits. Picking the bones of the innocent, then whoever they can catch, then each other. But why wait? You and I could work together. Kill them all. What do you say?
I don't know you, and I have no reason to trust you.
Trust is a rare egg to find, isn't it? I'm just a traveler. With a bow, a concern about the state of these lands, and a missing partner.
I don't think you're just anything at all.
Let me put it another way. Are you a bandit?
Of course not.
Then you have nothing to fear from me.
I don't need your help to clear out some bandits.
A loner. That's exciting. Don't worry. If they kill you, I'll finish them off before they can make a cup of your skull or any other nonsense like that.
quick way down.
Has changed, but this work hasn't.
Just a few more hours, and I can get a drink.
I'm sorry for the wait, but all goods entering the city are subject to search.
This is outrageous. We're loyal citizens.
How long do we have to wait? What am I supposed to... do? Just sit here and let everything spoil?
What's going on here? Owen's in there, somewhere. And so's Erend, that other Outlander I talked to the night before the proving. Erend said he'd introduce me to his sister if I visited Meridian. Said she was captain of the Vanguard.
City's locked down on account of the murder.
They're not getting through, Outlander.
Arrested two for this. This keeps up. It's always the merchants who suffer.
Hold!
Stop right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Carja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Huh. I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy Outlander.
Aloy! Hey, you're alive! I thought you were dead! Make way! Make way!
All the way to Meridian, just to see me?
Have you been drinking?
Not really. A little. So, you're alive. We should celebrate. The drink's on me!
We need to talk, alone, and you need to pull it together.
Over there.
So you approve?
Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
As you wish, sir.
There, alone as you asked. And what did you want to tell me?
A lot has happened since we last spoke. The proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions up on the mountain. Some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead. I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
targeted? What do you mean?
The killers came for me because of Olin.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
I need to find Olin. I need to know what he knows.
But he's a friend.
No, he's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Olin is working with them.
But, I mean, this...
I don't need you to understand, Erend. I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago. It could be anywhere.
Are there any places he frequents? Places he returns to?
A house. Here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess. As long as I'm there to witness the search.
I need to see Olin's place. Now.
Okay. Come on.
It's always the ones you least expect that cause you trouble.
So many people here all talking at once. How does anyone think?
I don't. I just drink.
That girl. Is she... Don't think it's gone up before you're on the road.
Apparently they're letting anyone into the